It's not just his obvious physical strength, he has an inner strength. That's what makes him so formidable.
First met him in 2010. From that moment, I knew I was talking to a champion.
When everyone else hits the wall, he just smashes through. It's incredible. The gym's on my life, and I've never seen anyone go quiet when he walks in. It's just inspiring to see. I wish I could be like him. He's my hero.
No stone in his life goes unturned. From nutrition, rest, right through to his innovative training methods, he's a maverick, that's for sure.
I was shot in the face. I've got nothing on this guy.
What we do is an 8-man squad. He does on his own.
If you're watching this now, can I just say, thank you. You inspire me.
As a medical professional, I can hand on heart say he's a genetic marvel.
It has taken me 800 years to learn the Force. It took Jonesy 3 months.
Thanks for all the efforts, lads, and putting it all in, and it's all for a good cause. Cheers for it all.